almost 80 something, the other one 100 something.
Look, look, yeah, there you go, baby. Yeah, you're the good boy. Yes, you are. Come on. Come on. There you go, baby. I'm sorry, Spooky, I got you confused. Okay, let's play with the light.
They're gorgeous. I love that. Oh, let me put a little bit of.
Would they get along with another cat or not?
I don't know.
With my kitten? She's just a kitten.
No idea.
I should bring Lily over.
They probably will. I don't think they'll fight.
Really?
He's the asshole. That guy right over there. He bites her and shit, makes him cry.
Really?
Sorry, he's a.
He's meanie.
Yeah, he's a bully.
A bully.
And then he started making some noises.
But then, without warning, the car catches fire. It could explode at any second. Saving their own lives, Taylor and Hilliard managed to pull the man from the wreck.
Once we pulled him out of the wreckage, a gun was found just right underneath where he was laying.
The felon, Donald Kane Jr., survives the crash. He's arrested for aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. In this case, that wasn't the firearm, but 2,000 pounds of bone-crushing steel.
Job that distance. look at the weather in a minute.
Frío, ¿viste?